Hello guys, let me quickly tell you the life of an ISRO scientist or an ISRO officer, which will definitely motivate you to give this examination. First thing first, if I talk about the work culture here is far better as compared to any private sector. Here you have to work 5 days a week, you don't get any phone call the moment you leave the organization. Apart from the time of any launches and all, that time the work is pretty hectic, but other times it's smooth. Talking about the allowances, if you talk about the salary, after 7K commission, they are getting a good salary. Apart from that, medical allowances are far better as compared to any government sectors. Your children's tuition fee will be taken care of. You get sufficient leaves. You get 10 casual leaves, 30 earned leaves. And talking about canteen facilities, you just have to pay 5 rupees for lunch, and breakfast is even lesser than that. Last but not the least, about the promotion. So here, promotion is not based on vacancies and all. After every 4 years, promotional review is there, and the smart guy will climb the ladder.